See the next question. Find the two rational numbers between 4 and 5. The first method, we have to find 2. So we will add 1 to 2, that is come out to be 3. So we will divide and multiply by 3. 4 into 3 by 3, 12 by 3. 5 into 3 by 3, that is 15 by 3. So we can write numbers as 12 by 3. 13 by 3, 14 by 3 and 15 by 3. So two numbers between this is 13 by 3 and 14 by 3. The second method is by finding the average between the two rational number. Now two rational number we have 4 and 5. So we will write average. How we calculate? By adding and dividing by 2. That is 4 plus 5 divided by 2 comes out to be 9 by 2. So number between 4 and 5 will be 9 by 2. So we can write 4, 9 by 2 and 5. Now again we have to find the rational number between 4 and 9 by 2. Again we will find the average, that is 1 by 2 bracket mein 4 plus 9 by 2 is equal to 1 by 2, 8 plus 9 by 2 by taking the LCM as you already know. So 1 by 2 is equal into 17 by 2, 17 by 4. So the number between 4 and 9 by 2 is 17 by 4. So we can write as 4, 17 by 4, 9 by 2 and 5. Now again we have to find one more. Now let us find the one more between 9 by 2 and 5. Again we will take the average 1 by 2, 9 by 4 plus 5. So it comes out to be 19 by 4. So we have 4. Between 4 and 5, we have 17 by 4, 9 by 2 and 19 by 4. So by this method, we can find as many as rational numbers between the two rational numbers. Now after this, do exercise 1.1.